Weddings now take place on this plot of grassy land in Benwalnagar in northwest Delhi. Traces of the slum neighborhood demolished 2 years ago are non-existent. Sitaram Singh was a tailor here, but when his family, along with thousands of others, were resettled to a colony 25 kilometers away in Bhavana, he lost his shop.
जैसे कि सुबह उठना 5 बजे 6 बजे तक तैयार हो जाते हैं फिर वैन में जाते हैं फिर परेशानी है बस आगे.
Similar stories are reported from Bhavana, where families already hugging the poverty line say they are worse off from the slum neighborhoods they lived in before, where they could count on proximity to employment. Now resettlement residents say the distance away from Delhi has caused them to lose jobs, and added transportation costs cut severely into their income. For Singh and his wife Rashmi Devi, resettlement means they can no longer afford to educate their son, handicapped by polio since his youth.
बहुत दूर स्कूल है जहाँ से हम आए हैं बच्चे इस कर ऐसे करते करते स्कूलों से बैठ गए. मेरा बेटा विकलांग है और वो 11वीं क्लास में पढ़ता था. मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा उसके ऊपर ये था कि मैं अपने बच्चे को पढ़ाऊँगी और उसको एक दिन मैं कामयाब भी बनाऊँगी, पर मैं हार गई.
Singh now works on the sidewalk in Rohini. He can afford to go home every night, unlike his neighbor Dilip Chandra, a construction worker. The increased cost for transportation means he has to sleep in Delhi several nights a week.
मतलब हफ्ते में 2-3 दिन मतलब रुकना पड़ जाता है. 2-3 दिन 3-4 दिन यहाँ पे आता हूँ मैं.
When he does return home, it's to a jogi hut on the edge of the colony, open to rain and snakes. He's eligible for a plot of land, but the resettlement authorities still haven't processed his request.
Documents सारे हैं मेरे पास.
Documents हैं
सारे. हैं.
जैसे क्या-क्या VP सिंह
कार्ड. हाँ VP सिंह कार्ड है. पहचान पत्र है. मतलब सारे वो राशन कार्ड है पुराना.
अच्छा.
डिमांड लेटर दे चुके हैं मतलब अभी प्लॉट नहीं मिला है एक साल से नहीं.
For these families, distance means money. Resettlement means regression in their earning power. And unlike their old transfer neighborhoods, where people look with optimism to start a new life, most resettled families say they long for what they lost, close to the city. Michelle Stockman, Hindustan Times.